people often ask what your favorite song is to play, and the truth is I really like to play, but there are a few that I like more than others, and the song is by Alex Chilton. It's a song called 13. Here he wrote it when he was 13. It's a song about innocence. Alex Chilton was a singer of Box Top, singer of Big Star. And I remember where I was the first time I heard it. I was driving down the road with my band at the time, Techno Squiddy's Parliament. We heard the song and we're like, what is this? But then I just couldn't stop listening to it. Anyway, I hope you like this version of it. Won't you let me walk you home from school? Won't you let me meet you at the pool? Maybe Friday I can get tickets for the dance, and I'll take Smith also did a great cover of that song. I hope you enjoyed that. Maybe we'll do some more of my favorites later on tonight. Cheers.